एल मैरिज लमेरे प्रमोट सेक्स रेशियो एंड जेंडर इक्वालिटी एंड इट रिड्यूस फीमेल बॉडी साइज।
प्लीज लिसन टू मी।
इफ आई टॉक अबाउट अरेंज मैरिज इज द ग्रेटेस्ट एग्जांपल ऑफ इंडियन कल्चर। अरेंज मैरिज डेवलप न्यूक्लियर अरेंज मैरिज डेवलप जॉइंट फैमिली विद सो यूनिटी इन डाइवर्सिटी। चाइल्ड केयर टेकिंग इज गुड अरेंज मैरिज चाइल्ड केयर टेकिंग इज गुड इन अरेंज मैरिज।
I am asking what female 40 said, increase or decrease?
Increase.
Okay. The female 40 said increase? Oh my god. It's a ratta maar. Yeah, you want to say something? Yes. No? Okay. Yes, no, no. Yeah, or you already, you are, yeah, Yogesh. Do you want to say something else? Yes, please speak in clear way.
If I talk about love marriage is good because it is economical as compared to arranged marriage. Love marriage develops nuclear family which is better for maintaining lifestyle. Love marriage reduces some social events like dowry system, sati system, child marriage, and untouchability. Love marriage promotes sex ratio and gender equality and it reduces female body size. If I talk
about okay. Your name is?
Yogesh Kumar.
Yogesh and Mohit, yes.
If I talk about arranged marriage.
Yeah.
Arranged marriage is good because it will economy. Arranged marriage is the greatest example of Indian culture. In child taking care is good in arranged marriage due to joint family. Arranged marriage reduces some social levels like water killing and asset attack. Arranged marriage develops the joint family which goes in diversity.
So you are in favor of arranged marriage? So according to you, love marriage is not good? Love marriage is not good? Okay, no issue. Can you tell me one or two points on love marriage?
Yes.
Yes.
Arrange?
Love marriage.
Love marriage is good because it is economical compared to arranged marriage.
Okay.
Love marriage promotes sex ratio, gender equality and it reduces.
Okay. Yeah, Praveen, do you want to say something?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
If I talk about love marriage. Love marriage is good.
So, which would you favor?
Love marriage, sir.
Okay.
Sir, love marriage is good because it is economical as compared to arranged marriage. Love marriage develops a nuclear family which is the better way of life maintaining style.
Continue.
If I love marriage reduces some people's life, dowry system, caste and untouchability and child marriage. Love marriage promotes sex ratio and gender equality and it reduces female body size. If I talk about arranged marriage. Arranged marriage is the greatest example of Indian culture. Arranged marriage develops joint family which goes joint family.
Okay, your name is?
Praveen.
Your name is Praveen. Okay, next, yeah, Narendra.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, do you want to add something else?
And we know that something has positive and negative aspects.
Everything has negative.
Positive and negative aspects. So that arranged marriage versus arranged marriage has negative and positive aspects.
So please speak on the topic.
If I talk about arranged marriage. Arranged marriage is the greatest example of Indian culture. Arranged marriage develops new joint family which show unity and diversity. In arranged marriage, child care taking is good. In arranged marriage, the chances of divorce is less because the decision of marriage is taken by the consent of all. If I talk about love marriage is good because it is economical as compared to arranged marriage. Love marriage develops nuclear family which is better for lifestyle. Arranged marriage